Louisiana Outdoor Adventures is brought to you by Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep in Slidell. Best prices, service, selection, and yes, fish stories.
The definition of adrenaline is...
I didn't even see...
Oh, God, he's right. Captain Shane Mayfield takes us on the east side of the Mississippi River out of Venice, Louisiana for the adrenaline rush of a lifetime. And you'll see it today on Louisiana Outdoor Adventures.
How's that, buddy?
Welcome to Louisiana Outdoor Adventures. Got it. Yes. Oh, that triple. Yep.
Closed captioning is brought to you by Cypress Cove Marina and Lodge in Venice, Louisiana, where you'll experience world-class fishing. Visit us online at cypresscovevenice.com.
You know, we've been trying for years now to get another good topwater show. It seems like every time we try to come out and do it, the weather gets us, the fish don't bite, whatnot. But today it wasn't like that. Today it worked out perfect.
Catch up for me. How about that, buddy? That's the way we start a Louisiana outdoor adventure. These things pull and they pull and they pull. The water's just starting to green up a little bit.
Look at that big old red.
The way you get a workout in the pocket of the schedule right here, I'm gonna tell you. There he comes.
Boy, there's one whip.
There is?
Yeah, he's trying to get that bait out of his mouth is what it was.
Gotta let them go where they wanna go. Look at that, buddy.
Nothing wrong with that one.
Woo!
Nothing wrong with that one at all. I'm gonna grab the net on him.
All right, that's the way to start it, man. That is so much fun. That is a big bull red. And he's really not hooked that well, Shane.
Yeah, just easing this way easy. What I'm gonna do is, and you gotta be careful because if that thing comes flying out with a lot of tension on it, it can do some damage. So I like to just ease him in, keep your line tight.
There we go. All right.
Nothing wrong with that one. Now, keep your line tight, Kev.
Okay.
And you got to be careful when you're grabbing at these things, because if they go to shake, next thing you know, the hook's in you and the fish. Whoop.
Tell you one thing, we didn't have him hook very good, did we?
Nah, he missed it. I mean, he hit it. He just sometimes they miss these baits, you know? You get a fish like that. There you go. You spot him. How pretty is that?
That's about as good as it gets.
Probably a 17, 18 pound fish, chunky.
Chunky, like us.
Yeah, well, speak for yourself. You're all looking a little plump these days, Cap. We're coming into fall, so what's happening is we're getting a big bait migration. The river levels are going down, and what that does, the bait fish start migrating out of the river system, out of the marsh, and these big red fish that live out here by these platforms, you can see in my background, they come in to feed on all the bait fish that's migrating out of all the passes downriver in Venice. So bottom line is you just come out here, run around on the outside edges, look for bait, start throwing topwaters, and a lot of times you're going to get the same kind of action we got today.
Your turn. The floor is all
yours.
See,
the only thing is I can't cast as far with this buzzbait, because the buzzbaits, they tend to slow down. But we'll just ease in here and see what happens. I don't mind playing second fiddle to you. We're trying something different.
I'm on fishy.
Oh, oh! That's not fair.
You know what I would do if I was you? I'd put a topwater on.
I'm gonna try to catch one on this boat. It's like a quest.
Oh!
It's a quest.
Yeah, it's a quest to wear me out. What are you trying to do? Get me to lose all my weight in one day?
You need to work out a little more.
I do, man. God, this is so much fun. I mean, of everything I do, I mean, I love to eat speckled trout. Don't get me wrong. It's the best thing in the world to do. But to catch these things on top water like this is absolutely incredible. It's not nearly as big as the lamb. You know what? Oh, on top water, that's awesome. Fishy. Shane, we still got a little mud in the water. I mean, Mississippi River's down to about 4 feet.
Yeah, but it just takes a little while to clean up, you know, because we've had so much dirty water around. Not as big, but hey. That explosion, who would have known, right?
Yep. Well, you can't beat Venice, Louisiana. Two cast, two bull reds on top water. It's as good as it gets. Look at that. How bronze, but look how he's hooked a little bit better than I thought. He's got a couple of those she-dog hooks in him.
Oh. All right, let me get the net.
I'm gonna drag the fish to Shane.
Easy does it.
And when the fish gets into the net, I'm gonna keep tension on that bait so it doesn't pop. The key is to keep the tension on the bait, which we just did.
Got him in there a little bit, but.
Yeah.
All right, let's see what we got. Yep, there you go, number two. Right there. Nothing wrong with that. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get this hook out of this one. Be careful with it. There we go.
It's a pretty fish.
Yeah, ain't nothing wrong with that one. You know, like I said, he's not as big as your last one, but he's still over 10 pounds, so.
I mean, you look. I mean,
yep.
There's nothing more fun than doing this.
No. Nope.
I mean, we talk about it every time we do it, and
yep.
We say the same thing, but you know what? It's the truth.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it's the truth. There is nothing more fun than hooking one of these big bull reds on top water.
Well, let's get this one back in the water and see if we can get us another one.
Yeah, he should just take off.
See, sometimes if you hold them out too long, they kind of get, there he goes. On with it. Cool, my turn. I'm gonna try this buzz bait a little bit longer, then I'm switching. So you better do it while you can, because you know when I get that rod with the right bait in my hand, it's over for you, boy.
Louisiana Outdoor Adventures is brought to you by The Fishing Buddy. Easily and safely transport your rods with your vehicle hitch. Buy Real Adrenaline energy drinks. Get energized, then get hooked up. And by New Ice. Maximize your cooler's performance. No ice, no melt, no mess.
No hard sell, no unbelievable pitch. At Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep in Slidell, our deals are so great, they speak for themselves. Ram Heavy Duty, $12,000 off. Ram 4-Door, $22,990. Chrysler 300, $8,000 off. Grand Caravan, $18,990. Doing our Jeep celebration event, Wrangler, $22,990. Jeep Patriot, $15,990. Our deals speak for themselves. At Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep in Slidell. And remember, shop 24/7 at LakeshoreChrysler.com.
Professional anglers worldwide consider Plaquemines Parish the premier fishing destination in North America. The mighty Mississippi River provides the source for the greatest habitats for fresh and saltwater fishing imaginable. 10 marinas, abundant lodging, great local restaurants, along with friendly people guarantee you the fishing trip of a lifetime. You can fish anywhere, but you catch fish in Plaquemines Parish. Visit our website at www.plaquemines.com for all of the details. Plaquemines Parish, it's catching.
C&M Bayou Fuel Dock and Boat Rentals in Lafitte has work boats from 19 to 36 feet, and we deliver anywhere and anytime. C&M also has TransCube fuel transportation tank rentals up to 1,240 gallons. Our ship store is fully stocked with the supplies you need to get the job done. Batteries, oil, marine paint, rope, pumps, and more. It's all at C&M Bayou Fuel in Lafitte. Visit us online at bayoufuel.com and cnmboatrentals.com today, or call us at 504-689-2013.
Have you ever been working or involved in an activity and wish you had a third hand to hold your drink? Guide's Choice has the perfect solution, the Hip Huggy, a hands-free drink carrier that attaches to your waist or accessory. The Huggy will keep your drink cold and in a locked position. When you need hydrating, simply disconnect it with one hand. Its all-plastic design has no metal to rust or break. So whatever your outdoor activity, for only $12.99, a hip huggy can be yours. Remember to clip your sip on your hip. To purchase yours, go to hiphuggy.com.
Fishing. It's where good stories come from. It's about good times and family and friends. It's about taking a couple home for dinner tonight and saving a few for tomorrow. It's all about that and so much more. To CCA, fishing is about enjoying today and making sure tomorrow is even better. To us, fishing comes with a responsibility for the resources we enjoy so much. If fishing means all that to you, then you belong with CCA.
You know, people always ask me what my favorite type of fishing is. You know, I like all types of fishing, but to tell you the truth, when I'm throwing a topwater and just the anticipation of a big redfish or a big speckled trout blowing up on a topwater, I mean, it just doesn't get any much better than that for me.
Oh.
Oh. Rod, don't fail me now.
That is amazing.
Back in form, baby. See, it was not the angler, it was the bait. And what I love about it is it makes Kevin so, never mind, he's tied on now. He's shaking back there.
You know, we do have certain rules when we're doing a TV show, and one of them is the John Jackson rule, which means when you fish in topwater baits, only one angler cast at a time. So the videographer can follow that topwater bait and we don't miss any big strikes.
I'm gonna get that contact real bad.
Well, we usually do a pretty good job at doing that, but it's hard. I mean, Shane's sitting there casting, getting blow up after blow up, and I'm just sitting there holding my rod, waiting for him to get done.
I'm gonna get that contact real bad.
So, yeah, we try to adhere to the rule, but a few times today, we stretch it a little bit.
Throw out this watch.
Yes, this will be up to you.
There you go.
Ooh. Oh. That's a good fish.
And now he's trying to, you know, it looked like he was worn down, he's worn himself down, but they still got spunk, you know, when you're fighting them when it's light tackle.
Shane, what do you always tell me?
Well, I'm trying not to break the rod. I mean, you...
Hey, don't worry about it, it's mine.
Yeah, but I don't want you to cry, you know.
I'm only gonna cry if you take my top water. You did take my top water. Look at that.
Yeah, he's done.
Where's my top water?
He ate it. They don't play with them. They may not have a wide, big old, you know, fat, wide bucket mouth like a bass, but they'll get them. You see the size of the mullets and the crabs they eat. Grab the net for me, bud.
All right.
There we go.
All right.
Got it. Cool. Ooh, now here's where you gotta be careful. When you got one that's swallowed the bait like that, before you just go jamming your hands up in there, kind of see if you can figure out where the bait is. Because the last thing you want is a bait in your hand while your hand's in his mouth. That'd be trouble.
He's croaking, huh?
Uh-huh. See how far down they get him? There we go. Nothing to it.
Oh, that's a pretty fish.
Another nice redfish.
I'm gonna get up there and...
Look at that. Not a beautiful redfish.
Well, wait a minute, you used my pole. I can't get up in the shot with you?
If you're welcome to come on,
yeah,
hurry up. I'm gonna get him back in the water. So I know, I wanna... Because they got more out there. I wanna catch him.
We do need to catch him. But we do need to tell folks why we're catching fish here real quick.
Well, I mean, we're coming up on fall. And so these fish, you know, these fish know time. The river's down, uh-huh. The bait's migrating, and these big bull redfish, a lot of these fish stay out at these platforms. They come into these sandbars and stuff to feed this time of year. They're fattening up because winter's on the way. So it's a bait migration, and the predators come in to feed on the bait that's migrating.
Find the bait, find the reds. We're going to put this one back and have some more fun on Louisiana Outdoor Adventures.
Lafitte Harbor Marina, located on the C&M Bayou Fuel Dock, is your ticket to some of the best fishing along the Louisiana Gulf Coast. Located just 25 miles from New Orleans, Louisiana, we are a full-service marina offering guided saltwater fishing charters, commercial boat rentals, waterfront lodging, RV parking, fuel, and a well-stocked marine supply and tackle store. Lafitte Harbor Marina is your one stop on your way to good times down on the bayou. Come fish with the best at Team Lafitte Harbor. Hey, before we hit our first fishing hole, our first stop is at a local Cracker Barrel convenience store. They have everything we need. Fuel, ice, drinks, snacks, and more, and even plenty of room at the pumps for your boat. With over 50 locations throughout Louisiana, there is sure to be a locally owned Cracker Barrel location near you. Cracker Barrel convenience stores, we have more than you expect.
Think all jig heads are the same? They're not. With its unique rattle chamber, the Rockport Rattler is literally a dinner bell for fish. So unique, it was awarded a U.S. patent. The light reflecting eyes work well in both clear and muddy water, and the Mustad Black Nickel Ultra Point hook is corrosion resistant. Sound, eyes, and our variety of colors and sizes separate the Rockport Rattler from the rest, and it works for both salt and freshwater species. The Rockport Rattler is available at tackle stores near you or on our website at rockportrattler.com.
Tired of wasting money on melting ice? Try the new ice alternative. A reusable, non-toxic, commercial-grade freezer pack designed to meet the needs of the serious outdoorsman. New Ice is a great alternative for bagged or dry ice and comes in both 2 and 5-pound packs designed to keep products cold or frozen and can last for up to 96 hours. Maximize your cooler's performance with New Ice. No ice, no melt, no mess. Visit us online at newice.com to find a dealer near you. The best fishermen know that Venice, Louisiana is the place where you catch fish, and Lighthouse Lodge and Villas is located just minutes from Venice's marinas. Stay at Lighthouse Lodge and enjoy our brand new Bahamas-style rooms with all the comforts like satellite TV, Wi-Fi, refrigerators, and microwaves. Or stay in our condo-style villas and choose to have your own kitchen and room for the family. Either way, our staff is here to make your stay in Venice a great one. Escape to sportsman's paradise at Lighthouse Lodge and Villas.
Never worry about another broken ice chest hinge with Gorilla Hinges, guaranteed for the life of your ice chest. For a dealer near you, visit GorillaHinges.com.
You know, the fall is always a great time of year to fish. You know, temperatures in Louisiana and southeast Louisiana don't get much better. But I tell you what, the fishing is so good when the river system, when the river's down. You know, we gripe about the river being high, but when it's down in the fall of the year and that bait migrating and all the redfish and speckled trout are moving toward the river to feed, it's just a great time of year to be down in Plaquemines Parish fishing.
This is unbelievable. And you gotta catch up to them. That's the fun part about it. Once they hit it, you're like, yeah. And then all of a sudden, these fish are taking off. And you gotta catch up to them. Oh, this one is mad.
Sometimes, you know, you'll get a redfish on, you get a big shark comes, and it'll...
Shark got it.
Or what'll happen is you'll have, because if that bait's on the outside the fish's mouth, another redfish will come and get it.
Like the one that's coming after you?
There was so much action, you know, as far as the fish blowing up and all. Probably the coolest one you'll see is whenever I was working the bait in, we had some falling behind my topwater. And I mean, one got right up next to the boat, right close to the boat, and I was about to give up on it. And I could see him, maybe just swimming on the end. Bam! Oh, God, another one grabbed it, broke it off. I saw it. See, you get them hooked on the outside of the mouth. You get them hooked on the outside the mouth, and they in schools like that. Another one comes to get it, and I mean, you know, you got 30-pound tests. It's not going to hold. They're going to break it. You know, it's just too much tension.
You know, it's one thing to see them hit 30 yards from the boat. It's another thing to see them hit
3 feet from a boat. That was incredible.
That was pretty cool.
That was amazing.
So cool, I'm getting me another bait.
Yeah, me too.
I'm going to tie this one on.
You know, the best topwater baits on the market today are made by Merrill-Lure, Top Dog Junior and She Dog. Now, there's a difference between these two baits. They may look the same, but they're not. The Top Dog Junior doesn't have the rattle that a She Dog has. And it seems like today, these redfish are wanting the She Dog with that louder noise, and they were hitting that a lot more aggressively today. But you can't go wrong with either a Top Dog Junior or a She Dog from Merrill-Lure.
You know, people all around the coast catch redfish, and there's a lot of places that can't claim to be the redfish capital of the world. But without a doubt, the people in the know that Plaquemines Parish is the true redfish capital of the world.
You're gonna steal my fish, boy.
I don't know, they may not like my, it depends, you know, let's see what the color works better.
Do you really think these fish are striking in color?
No, you wouldn't think so. You wouldn't, most of the time, no. But sometimes, just like, you know, think about all the bait colors that are out there. Sometimes they like one versus the other, depending on the water clarity, you know, angle of the sun, time of day. So that's why, you know, most of the time, if they're biting, they'll hit whatever, but color does make a difference often.
Oh, he's behind it. Oh, I see him too. A lot of bait, so I'm gonna throw back.
Something's behind it.
Yeah, there is something behind it. Yeah, oh, oh, God, he's right under it. Look at him. I mean, he is right under the bait on the side of the boat. He didn't hit it. Oh, man. He followed it all the way up. I mean, that's an amazing, just to see the fish. I mean, that's almost as fun as seeing them hit your bait, watching them follow it like 3 feet from the boat. You can get it out there. Wow. God. Oh, look at him. God, he's right. Oh.
I got so nervous when he hit it so close that I botched that one up.
Oh, man.
Remember. No. When you're doing this, reel, keep reeling. Even when you see the splash, keep working the lure till you feel the fish hit. He was so close, when he hit me, I jerked and I jerked it away from him. This is what happened. I pulled a Kevin Ford, amateur move.
No hard sell, no unbelievable pitch. At Lakeview Chrysler Dodge Jeep in Slidell, our deals are so great, they speak for themselves. Ram Heavy Duty, $12,000 off. Ram 4-door, $22,990. Chrysler 300, $8,000 off. Grand Caravan, $18,990. Doing our Jeep celebration event, Wrangler, $22,990. Jeep Patriot, $15,990. Our deals speak for themselves. At Lakeview Chrysler Dodge Jeep in Slidell. And remember, shop 24/7 at LakeviewChrysler.com.
Merrill-Lure, the right tools to catch them.
There he is. Oh, man. Oh, yeah.
Turn on the bite anytime. Tie on a Merrill-Lure.
Now you see them. Now you don't.
Here's the latest buzz at the Bug Man.
Don't let ants ruin your family backyard time.
We take the sting out of home pest control. Call 923-BUGS.
NauticStar is making waves with their new XTS series of bay boats featuring the Star Performance System. S for shallow water draft, T for tournament ready, A for amazing acceleration, and R for the ride. All achieved with the air-assisted chine and the transom planing pods, the XTS series comes in sizes from 21 to 24 feet, and all four models are loaded with fishable features. Visit our website at nauticstarboats.com to see videos of the XTS series or to find a dealer near you.
Out of the swamps of South Louisiana comes one of the finest fishing destinations in the world, Cypress Cove Marina and Lodge in Venice. Our lodge offers 61 newly remodeled rooms with free Wi-Fi and a ship store with all of the supplies you need for a day on the water. Cypress Cove Marina also features a dry stack storage facility, 8 fuel pumps, a 3-lane back down launch, and fish cleaning station. From bass to blue marlin, come to Cypress Cove in Venice, where your dreams become a reality.
You know, Louisiana has
world-class fishing. But did you know, after a great fishing trip with one of our licensed charter boat captains, you can also stop and buy fresh Louisiana seafood straight from the dock. Louisiana Direct Seafood provides the freshest wild-caught Louisiana seafood on a seasonal basis, and you can buy it straight off the boat. Use the seafood locator at louisianaseafood.com to find a dock near your favorite fishing spot. Louisiana Outdoor Adventures is brought to you by Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep in Slidell. Best prices, service, selection, and yes, fish stories. How the Pros Do It is brought to you by Demco Electric. We connect lives.
You know, if you really want to get down here and do this and catch these big reds on topwater, probably, you know, we got a long season. You can catch them on topwater anytime. But if I had to pick a definite time frame, I would have to say it'd probably be September, October, November, into December. You know, and sometimes, you know, those fish will even bite later in the year. It just depends on how harsh our winter is. But those fall and early winter months are definitely hard to beat.
Captain Shane said, throw out that slick right there. Ah, threw right into it. Come on, man. This fish has no idea. I didn't see. Now, this is where I gotta be careful because he spits this hook. Yes! You gotta do it. You got to do it to know what it feels like. This is it, baby. I'm the boss fish.
Don't let him hurt you,
Captain Shane may not be able to, but I'm gonna get you in. Woo, look at that one.
Another one of those about 8-9 pound fish.
Yep. Man, what a ferocious strike. Are we having fun yet? And the answer to the question is, hell yeah. This is as good as it gets in Plaquemines and Parish. Look at that.
Bring
you like my
way,
sea dog, huh? Come on, come on.
There we go.
Oh, that's cool. Awesome. I got that one good in the net too for Captain James.
Yeah, I'll get him out. Got to be careful when they're coming up a little bit.
Top water's fun, but you got to be careful once you get them in because, you know, I'm ready to get back out. I want to go, I'm like, get the fish off the hook. Get the fish off the hook so I can throw it.
Well, you know.
But you got to be careful.
Yeah, really and truthfully, I mean, if you just, you know, if you catch it, if you know you're going to be catching these big ones where you're probably not going to be keeping a lot of them, you could pinch the barbs down on your hooks.
Yeah.
But I'm going to get this off. I'm going to be careful. Because he's got it in a funny angle. Man, that's in a bad spot.
You got to. He wasn't going or where was it?
No, I just don't touch anything, Kel. I'm just trying to get him. See, because you don't want to yank the hook out of the fish and then put him in your hand. Which can happen if you're not careful.
But that right there, ladies and gentlemen, shows you what a professional fisherman can do. That's how you hook a fish.
There you go, babe.
Hook a fish.
Nothing wrong with that one, huh? I'm going to get that back in the water. We're going to get some more.
All right.
We're going to get them while they bite. What's the saying? Get them while they bite.
Is that the saying?
That's
really?
The saying, yep. All right, let's see if I can get him moving. There you go, nothing to it. Boom. Oh, man, that one just sucked it down. You saw that? I mean, he shaved his head like a red, but I was actually just kind of looking out. A lot of times when you're fishing out, if you just look around, you look for explosions and you can kind of go to where they're at.
You know, I caught my first bull red on top water with Shane Mayfield 13 years ago. And since that time, I've been hooked ever since. It's an amazing feeling. It's an amazing trip. And Captain Shane Mayfield is one of the best at putting you on big bull reds on Mirrorlures on top water. You got to check it out. You got to come down here to Plaquemines Parish and do it. You have to like us on Facebook, too. Check us out on the web at loatv.net. And we'll see you again next week for another Louisiana Outdoor Adventure.